I'm Greg Lidper, a lawyer with Americans United. And this is President John F. Kennedy. In 1960, JFK called for an America where the separation of church and state is absolute. Like JFK, I believe that all Americans have the right to worship or not worship as they wish, without the government telling them what or how to believe. That's what America was founded on. That's what JFK recognized. And that's why I'm one of the Voices United for Separation of Church and State.